Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Abdul Rahman Baba. Here's Kovacic. Ikone. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Arsenal struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Ceballos. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Ikone. Careless in possession. Ikone. That's a well-struck pass. And the ruling is offside here. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, Chelsea find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins, isn't there, between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan and hope it turns around in the second half.
Conte. Here's Kovacic. Ikone. N'Golo Conte. And on the ball, Ikone. And successfully cut out. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All in all, a broken counter-attack. He's given it straight to the opposition. Reece James and Havertz. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Mateo Kovacic. And on the ball, Ikone. Conte. Douglas Costa. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, the ball is moving once more. Not enough went to plan for Chelsea in the first half. Can they address what didn't go right? Mateo Kovacic. Conte now. Ikone. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Hector Bellerin. Well, he's given it away. Beautiful pass. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Well, there's no getting away from it. This is a massive story. Alexandre Lacazette could well be on his way to Stamford Bridge. Can he put it away? Can they cover up? Jimenez.
Well, the Arsenal fans can sense the momentum is still with them here. Can they make that pressure count? Chelsea enjoying the bulk of possession here, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Losing possession a bit easily. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Ikone and Havertz. Reece James. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Showing a real will to win the ball. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. Can he take the chance? And the challenge, crisp and clean. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Options in the middle. Ikone. Can he find the net? Leno with what you've got to say was a routine stop. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester United.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Dani Ceballos. Gabriel. Nelson. Oh, he's given it away. Kai Havertz. He has time to play it over. Nelson. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Partey. Oh, a lovely ball. Will it be? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And they will make the change now. It's going. Their way, 2-0. Ikone. Timo Werner. Conte now. And they keep the ball, advantage Chelsea. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Chelsea facing Fulham.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Willian. Oh, great defending. The outcome is a goal kick here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for Arsenal, the creative teamwork has really all come together for me tonight. The players are all on the same hymn sheet. The flow, the movement, it's been brilliant.
Mateo Kovacic. And Christensen. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Mateo Kovacic. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And time for the change now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 34, Granit Xhaka. Substitution for Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 17, Mateo Kovacic.
Kai Havertz.
To be replaced by...
It's with Hakim Ziyech. And there's the feed into the box. Simple catch, really. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Dani Ceballos. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Teammate available. Just couldn't get it through. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, Derek, what confidence that will give them. A huge margin to go through into the next round. Played very, very well. That confidence, you can use that. You have to. It's like gold dust. Go into the next round with that confidence. Who knows where they can go?
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Now this game should offer plenty. Arsenal, get it going. Slipping it through, Partey. Can they convert? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. In with a chance. It's there for him. Was the shot from that tight angle the wisest move?
Well, it was a lack of composure, Derek. He needs to find a better option.
Oh, surely. Partey. Oh, a lovely ball. Will it be? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. In it goes, to rubber stamp it once and for all.